had to readdress Capone, like, how could I be jacking your wave or the wave when I'm on more than half of the album? And let's not forget the factor that I'm executive producer on the same album.
Oh.
What am I jacking?
I didn't even know that.
What am I? I know.
You just fucked that. One thing.
What am I taking from?
I'll give you a pound. You bossed up on that, baby. That was awesome.
That was an amazing.
That was an amazing.
What album. What am I taking from, bro? Or is it that? Let me say this. Let me say this, which is interesting to me. And it just baffles me. How can my brother come at me and say I'm jacking the wave? If in all actuality I have more stake to the claim than you do, because I'm more of a participant on it than you are.
Mm.
So
you're talking about Capone. Cause Nori was in the street, so I had
to. Yo, hear me when I drove up. I don't like to honk my horn again.
Well, no, it's okay. One thing about me,
it's great.
If one over my head, I'm gonna say. Cause one thing about me, if I mistake, it went over my head. I'm asking you to reiterate. I'm asking you to.
So
do that.
What I'm saying is I didn't feel, I felt a little uncomfortable with my baby brother saying to me that he felt like I was jacking the wave when I'm more of the wave than you are.
I got it.
He was on more of a percentage of the album than only.
So that's what I'm asking. I
so you mean
that.
To tell me
that's what my point was. And that's what.
So you mean to tell me the four songs that you're on?
Yeah, yeah.
Help establish the entirety of that movement?
Nah, I didn't. I love that album.
No, I want to ask that to the public.
Okay, great answer.
Did the fact that you're on 3-4 songs, does that overshadow my involvement?
Yo, no,
you have more claim to the movement than I do?
You know my Instagram, Big Face Gary Show. He's asking you to answer that question. Was Capone's movement more on the album than my brother right here, Tragedy?
I feel my standpoint on it was a very unselfish standpoint, because when everybody ran with the brand of CNN, I didn't say nah, I didn't do that.
Were you sponsored for the deal? Did you go to the label and get the deal?
On some East Coast shit. I keep it real with the business, keep it real with me. Cut the hand off a ticket, try and sell for me.